The Ocean View community have come together to create a peace wall for many lives that were lost in gang violence. The 50-meter wall is painted in bright colors and hearts to honor the victims. Alison Gedult, organizer of Break the Curse Wall, says the memorial is meant to create a peaceful environment in the gang-ravaged community.
When we came here, there were gangster tags all over the wall. And we looked at them and I said, let's paint white hot over every single gangster tag. And we did. And then it was really funny because there was a young 12-year-old kid who said to me, Auntie Alison, you know what happened when we came back last week? There were two gangsters, they were fighting. And I said, hey, you see the hearts here? This is our wall now, go play somewhere else. And they turned around and they walked away. And then as the hearts progressed and we brought a bit of color in, we thought like actually a memorial wall, which is a beautiful safe park. All these tires Trigger and his friend Marius put down out of their own, and they wanted to make a safe space where the kids can play and everything. And it just seemed the next logical step to have the victims' names in heart so we could remember it and so that this park could be claimed.
Shanaz Davids, the grandmother of Akil, a 9-year-old boy who was shot on the eve of a wedding day, feels that the wall honors the innocent lives lost in the community.
This is such a nice thing, and this is such a huge eye-opener for the parents of Ocean View, because of being a public area, because there's a taxi rank, parents getting into the taxi will look at the wall. If they come back, they get off here, they will look at the wall and will make them just more aware of all the people that died so innocently. You will be forever 9 and it will be forever in our hearts.
Organizers have urged residents to help finish the wall.
This is really a step in the right direction. We would like to have more people involved, getting donations and stuff for paint and brushes, and even the community. There's a lot of good people living in a community.